Hallie Laura Channel, you're watching Bowl Projections, Final College Football Playoff, Bowl Games Predictions. College Football Bowl Projections and College Football Playoff Predictions are here. We're only hours away from knowing all the bowl games. Several questions remain for the College Football Playoff Selection Committee. Will it take Big Ten champion Ohio State or Alabama? Will a Big Ten team play in the Orange Bowl and vacate its Citrus Bowl slot? Will Washington or TCU pick up a Cotton Bowl spot? We will get those answers by Sunday afternoon before the rest of the matchups will be unveiled later Sunday. Here are Land of 10 reporter Scott Docterman's bowl projections. Bowl projections, College Football Playoff. Sugar, 1. Clemson vs. 4. Ohio State. Rose, 2. Oklahoma vs. 3. Georgia. Bowl projections, New Year's 6 games predictions. Orange, ACC vs. top non-champ from SEC/Big Ten/Notre Dame, Miami vs. Alabama. Cotton, at-large vs. at-large, Washington vs. Penn State. Fiesta, at-large vs. at-large, USC vs. Wisconsin. Peach, at-large vs. at-large/top group of 5 champ, Auburn vs. UGF. Bowl projections, Big Ten. Citrus, Big Ten vs. SEC, Michigan State vs. LSU. Outback, Big Ten vs. SEC, Michigan vs. South Carolina. Holiday, Big Ten vs. Pac-12, Northwestern vs. Stanford. Music City, Big Ten/ACC vs. SEC, Iowa vs. Kentucky. Pinstripe, Big Ten vs. ACC, Purdue vs. Boston College. Asterisk, Big Ten does not fill spots in Foster Farms, Quick Lane, Heart of Dallas Bowls. Bowl projections, Power 5. Taxslayer, ACC/Big Ten vs. SEC, Virginia Tech vs. Mississippi State. Belk, ACC vs. SEC, NC State vs. Texas A&M. Texas, SEC vs. Big 12, Missouri vs. Texas. Liberty, SEC vs. Big 12, South Florida, SEC replacement, vs. Iowa State. Birmingham, SEC vs. AAC, Middle Tennessee State, SEC replacement, vs. Memphis. Independence, SEC vs. ACC, West Virginia, SEC replacement, vs. Wake Forest. Alamo, Big 12 vs. Pac-12, TCU vs. Washington State. Russell Athletic, ACC/Notre Dame vs. Big 12, Notre Dame vs. Oklahoma State. Sun, ACC vs. Pac-12, Louisville vs. Arizona State. Las Vegas, Pac-12 vs. MWC, Oregon vs. Boise State. Military, ACC vs. AAC, Virginia vs. Navy. Cactus, Pac-12 vs. Big 12, UCLA vs. Kansas State. Heart of Dallas, Big 10 vs. Big 12, Utah, Big 10 replacement, vs. Texas Tech. Foster Farms, Big 10 vs. Pac-12, San Diego State, Big 10 replacement, vs. Arizona. Quick Lane, Big 10 vs. ACC, Central Michigan, Big 10 replacement, vs. Duke. Bowl projections, 2017 season. Armed Forces, CUSA vs. Army, Southern Miss vs. Army. Gasparilla, CUSA vs. American, Florida Atlantic vs. Florida State, Trade with Independence Bowl. Frisco, AAC vs. At Large, SMU vs. Louisiana Tech. Boca Raton, AAC vs. CUSA, Temple vs. Marshall. Cure, AAC vs. Sun Belt, Florida International, AAC Replacement, vs. Georgia State. Bahamas, Mac vs. CUSA, Ohio vs. UAB. Potato, MWC vs. Mac, Wyoming vs. Northern Illinois. Hawaii, AAC vs. MWC, Houston vs. Fresno State. New Orleans, Sun Belt vs. CUSA, Troy vs. North Texas. New Mexico, MWC vs. CUSA, Colorado State vs. Western Kentucky. Arizona, Sun Belt vs. MWC, New Mexico State vs. Utah State. Dollar General, Sun Belt vs. MAC, Arkansas State vs. Toledo. Camellia, Sun Belt vs. MAC, Appalachian State vs. Akron. Asterisk bolded teams indicate bowl accepted bowl invitation. How to watch college football playoff unveiling on TV. ESPN has exclusive rights to broadcast the selection committee's four teams competing in the college football playoff. Live coverage begins about 12 p.m. ET Sunday and the four-team unveil is slated for around 12:30 p.m. ET. Around 2:30 p.m. ET, the selection committee discloses the other eight teams that will compete in the other four New Year's Six bowl games as well as the complete top 25 list. How to watch other bowl pairings on TV. ESPNU will broadcast the bowl selections on its championship drive, bowl selection show beginning at 4 p.m. ET. Those pairings will come out individually and not through in general unveiling. Week 14 bowl projections, playoff picture Brayacon with ACC, Big Ten title games still ahead. The SEC championship game is finished. The ACC and Big Ten title games are on deck and Selection Sunday is oh so near for college football fans. The winners of the 2017 college football playoff race have almost been determined. But with some action remaining, we've whipped up a last-minute look at the postseason picture with these late Saturday bowl projections, taking into account early conference championship results and a few reports that have been thrown out on social media throughout the day. Here's a look at how bowl selections might shake out this year. Reminder, this should be taken with a grain of salt. College football playoff scenarios, where the contenders stand right now. The postseason picture has nearly crystallized. Here's what we know entering Selection Sunday. Oklahoma is in, following a resounding 41-17 smackdown of TCU in the Big 12 championship game. Georgia is in, following a 28-7 win against Auburn in the SEC championship game. The winner of the ACC championship game, Clemson or Miami, is a lock to finish inside the top four. The only remaining questions revolve around the number four spot, which we can reasonably expect to involve one of three teams, Wisconsin, Ohio State, or Alabama. How Wisconsin gets in, beat Ohio State, duh. That sounds simple enough. But the two-loss Buckeyes have tons of talent and the Badgers only have one win against current top 25 teams, Northwestern. How Alabama gets in, Ohio State beats Wisconsin in the Big Ten title game, and the selection committee prefers the 11-1 Crimson Tide's resume over either Big Ten divisional champ. How Ohio State gets in, beat Wisconsin convincingly and hope the selection committee values its conference championship over a one-loss Alabama. And here's how Ohio State and Alabama stack up against each other. Alabama has 6 wins over bowl-eligible teams, as well as 6-6 Ole Miss, and 2 wins over current top 25 teams if Fresno State falls out of the top 25, the Bulldogs lost to Boise State on Saturday night. The Tide's only loss is at 10-3 Auburn. Ohio State would have 6 wins over bowl-eligible teams and 3 wins over current top 25 teams with a win over Wisconsin. The Buckeyes also have 2 double-digit losses, one against playoff-bound Oklahoma, and one against unranked Iowa. Worth noting, Auburn should finish ranked inside the top 15 regardless of the loss Saturday, but if we're considering the eye test, the Tigers' 21-point loss to Georgia might hurt Alabama. Also consider the committee's well-publicized preference for conference champions, and it's not hard to envision Ohio State making the playoff. It'll be a close, controversial decision, but only if Wisconsin loses. The Badgers could very well upset Ohio State and make the committee's decision infinitely easier. Breaking down the other New Year's Six bowl games. Orange Bowl, Clemson or Miami vs. Alabama or Ohio State. The only one of these games with conference tie-ins, it'll feature the highest-ranked ACC and SEC/Big Ten teams that don't make the playoff. Right now, that figures to be Miami and either Alabama or Ohio State. Peach Bowl, UCF is likely. Auburn makes sense from a location and convenience standpoint, but both teams will have just played a game in shiny new Mercedes Stadium. It's possible that Penn State or Ohio State are in play here. UCF is almost certainly the other half of the equation following the night's thrilling double overtime win in the AAC championship game. Fiesta Bowl, USC an obvious choice. By winning the Pac-12 on Friday night, the Trojans are guaranteed a New Year's Six bid. Glendale, Arizona makes the most sense here. Their opponent will have to be an SEC or Big Ten team that the committee wants to send out west, because it seems unlikely TCU will earn the nod after getting torched by Oklahoma. Ohio State and Auburn would seemingly be in play. We rolled with the Buckeyes because it's a super appealing matchup. Cotton Bowl, will Washington squeak in? The two-loss Huskies didn't make the Pac-12 title game, but they entered this weekend ranked number 13. The teams directly ahead of them, TCU and Stanford, both lost. We're thinking that means Chris Peterson's squad is headed to Jerry World. Whichever Big Ten/SEC team doesn't go to the Fiesta Bowl will head here, too, and Auburn could do worse than the Cotton Bowl. A quick look at the remaining 2017 bowl game. LSU did play in the Wild Wings, bowl last year, but the Tigers are an obvious pick here with their strong resume and widespread fan base. South Carolina and Mississippi State are the other options. Michigan State seems like a pretty safe bet to represent the Big Ten. Notre Dame is eligible for bowls with ACC tie-ins. At three losses, the Irish are unlikely to receive a New Year's Six bowl invite, but the Camping World Bowl would be a decent consolation prize. The same goes for TCU, which could draw an appealing matchup with Stanford in San Antonio. Memphis staying in its home city? Yep, that could happen. The SEC will have three open bowl slots this year, and the Liberty Bowl makes plenty of sense for a team that deserves to face Power 5 competition. Louisville vs. Arizona in the Sun Bowl? Yes, please, say fans of good offensive football. UAB, Ohio, and Army have all officially accepted the above bowl bids. There are a surplus of bowl-eligible teams this year, meaning there won't be enough available spots to accommodate three such teams. Six-win UTSA and Middle Tennessee are solid guesses, given the large number of Conference USA bowl teams. Thank you, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.